the Canadian Conference of Catholic Bishops issued a letter. The Holy Father is aware of the findings of the Truth and Reconciliation Commission, which he takes seriously, it reads. But as for an apology, after carefully considering the request, the letter says, the Pope felt he could not personally respond.
Obviously, I'm disappointed with the Catholic Church's decision not to apologize. We know that taking responsibility for past mistakes and asking forgiveness is something that is core to our values as Canadians.
Dark. I heard the things they do. I heard the heavy whispers whispering, don't let this touch you.
Of abuse in Catholic residential schools, that they needed to hear an apology from the church and they'd never heard one.
The Pope is expected to eventually visit Canada. Calls for an apology will no doubt grow louder. Residential school survivors and their supporters say their fight isn't over.
Sorrow is never enough. One has to take responsibility for the harm that was done.